And I was looking forward to scuffling with some shaggy sea apes.
Shaggy sea apes!
Shaggy sea apes? Where? Run!
No need to run, ma'am. If you are running, seems we might have made a mistake. There aren't any shaggy sea apes here.
Just pygmy sloths, such as yourself.
Ah, pygmy sloths!
Oh, I may be a bit shaggy, but I'm not a sea ape.
If you pygmy sloths live in the trees, why are there so many of you out in the water?
We sloths aren't very fast on land or in the trees.
Yow!
So if we want to get from place to place, sometimes it's easier to swim. My baby! Help!
Ahoy! What's wrong?
My baby, Nico. A wave pulled him right off my back.
Yow! Looks like the little nipper got caught in a rip current.
But I thought pygmy sloths were strong swimmers.
We carry our babies everywhere we go for more than a year. Nico isn't ready to swim on his own yet.
Then we've got a pygmy sloth to rescue. Come on, Granddad. Sloth-o!
Sounds like a tasty treat.
Good news! Nico made it to the shore! Bad news! There's a hungry jaguar on that shore!
Hang on, Granddad! We need to save that shaggy sea... I mean, baby sloth! Off the menu. Run, matey.
I am running.
Try some fish biscuits instead.
Do I look like a fish?
Uh-oh.
Keeper, keeper. Regimen, Pudo, whiskey.
Have made a mistake. We're not tasty morsels. We're octonauts.
You look plenty tasty to me.
Baka, baka!
Nice work, Vegimals! Let's get this sloth to safety.
I want my mama.
Don't worry, little matey. We'll have you home before you know it. Uh-oh. The Vegimals can't set sail when they got no sail to set.
You saved Nico. So we thought we'd help save you.
Thanks, sloths, for lending a hand. Or even three toes.
Hey, where'd everybody go? Say, these aren't bad after all.
Now that was swashbuckling, mateys. You Vegimals are a proper, hearty pirate crew!
Nico!
Maybe we should have just handed the baby to his mum.
Oh, let them have their moment, Kwazii.